हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू कंसेप्ट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू हॉफमन रीअरेंजमेंट। दिस रीअरेंजमेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर नेट एग्जाम, सेट एग्जाम, गेट एग्जाम एंड फॉर योर एमएससी एग्जाम। इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल, प्लीज डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल। नाउ वी कैन स्टार्ट द टॉपिक। टॉपिक इज हॉफमन रीअरेंजमेंट। Now we can see what are the starting material used for Hofmann rearrangement, what is the product, what is the intermediate for Hofmann rearrangement, and what are the reagent used for Hofmann rearrangement. The starting material for Hofmann rearrangement is amide. Amide is the starting material, and the product is primary amine. Means here one carbon is decreased. One carbon is decreased. In product, one carbon is decreased, means it is a degradation reaction. It is a degradation reaction. Now we can see what is the intermediate. Intermediate is isocyanate. Intermediate is isocyanate. Alkyl isocyanate and alkyl isocyanate is the intermediate. And what are the reagent? Reagent is Br2 in presence of KOH. This is the reagent for Hofmann rearrangement. Now we can see the mechanism for Hofmann rearrangement. The mechanism is here. This is the amide. The reagent is Br2 in presence of NaOH. Here the NaOH react with Br2. We get here the HBr is byproduct. HBr is the byproduct and product is NaOBr. This NaOBr takes this proton, and here charge on nitrogen is negative, and we get here RCO and minus, here H, here lone pair of nitrogen. Then here this negative charge attack on this bromine, and one bromine is depart, and we get here RCO, here NBr, lone pair remain as it is, here H. Again what happen? Base, here NaOBr is take this proton, and here we get RCO, and here charge on nitrogen is negative, and here is the Br. In this step, under heating condition, what happen? This alkyl group migrates to this nitrogen, then the Br depart, and the negative charge donates its electron to the CN bond, and we get here CO, here double bond N, here alkyl group, this alkyl group migrate to this nitrogen, and we get this product. The name of intermediate is alkyl and alkyl isocyanate. This is the intermediate. This is the amide. Now we can see the next step is here. This alkyl isocyanate is react with water in presence of acid. It undergo acid hydrolysis, and we get here the lone pair of oxygen attack on carbon, and this bond take proton from acid, and we get here COOH, here NH, here R. What is the name of this intermediate? The name of intermediate is N-alkyl carbamic acid. N-alkyl carbamic acid. Here COOH, here CON means carbamate. Then under heating condition, here decarboxylation take place, and this bond take this proton, and we get here CO2. Here CO2 is evolved, and we get primary amine as a product. If this alkyl isocyanate, it's react with alcohol, then what is the product? Here CO, here NR is react with alcohol. This is the alcohol. The lone pair of oxygen attack on the carbonyl carbon of the N-alkyl isocyanate and this bond take proton from the acid. And we get here CO, here OR dash, here NH, here R. Again here, what happened here? Acid hydrolysis take place. Here, lone pair of oxygen attack on this carbonyl carbon and this oxygen take proton from acid. And we get here byproduct alcohol and product is N-alkyl carbamic acid. Then under heating condition it undergo decarboxylation and this bond take this proton and we get here CO2 as a byproduct and primary amine as a product. What is the name of this intermediate? The name of intermediate is N-alkyl carbamate. N-alkyl carbamate. Here ester group, therefore ATE. Now we can see examples here. Example is, the first example is this. Here see hydrogen below side and above side amide group. And here is the CH3. As we know, the Hofmann rearrangement is stereospecific. As we know, the Hofmann rearrangement is stereospecific. What is meant by stereospecific? Stereospecific means the starting material stereochemistry and product stereochemistry is same. Here configuration of this chiral carbon is S, and in product we get S configuration, means here retention of migrating group, retention of stereochemistry of migrating group. Means after migration of this group, stereochemistry is maintained. Now we can see the mechanism here. The starting material react with Br2 in presence of NaOH. As we know, the base here, after the Br2 react with NaOH, we get NaOBr. It takes here two proton. It takes this proton and here charge on nitrogen is negative. And we get here, here H, here CH3, here CO, here N minus, here H. Here the charge on nitrogen is negative. Then it attack on the bromine and we get here CO, here NH, here lone pair of nitrogen, here Br. Again NaOBr is base, it takes this proton and the charge on nitrogen is negative and we get here, CH3, here below side hydrogen, here above side CO and here charge on nitrogen negative, here is the Br. Under heating condition what happened? This group migrate to this nitrogen with retention of stereochemistry and the Br is depart and in negative charge on nitrogen donates electron to this CNN bond and we get here CO, here a double bond N, here C H, here CH3 and here is the pH. Then this intermediate, the intermediate is CO double bond N, here CH, here pH, here is the CH3. It undergo hydrolysis, acid hydrolysis. Here water attack to this carbonyl carbon of isocyanate and nitrogen takes proton from acid. and we get here COOH, here NH, here CH, here PH, here CH3. It undergo decarboxylation under heating condition. This bond take proton from this acid and we get here CO2 byproduct, and product is NH2, CH here, PH here, CH3. This is the product. Now we can see next reaction. The next reaction is here. This is the starting material. In presence of Br2 NaOH, what is the product? It is an Hofmann degradation reaction because one carbon is decreased. Directly remove this carbonyl group and write here NH2. This is the product. We know the mechanism. Here, next example is here OME, here OME, here CO, here NH2. It react with Br2 in presence of NaOH. What is the product? Here just remove this CO and write NH2. Here OME, here OME, here NH2. Next reaction is, fourth reaction is here. Here methyl group, here methyl group, here methyl group, here CH2, here CO, here NH2. Here, after removal of this product, after removal of this carbonyl group in presence of Br2 NaOH, what is the product? Product is here CH3, here CH3, here CH2, here NH2.